Oh, hello there, my good people. Yeah, I know I've kind of been going in since coming back, and just in case somebody say, "What does Metamorphosis? What is he doing? What does he have such a hard on for the Jewish people?" No. It's not it. It's not it. This is a lot of history I've been holding for a long time, and all of this stuff should have came out around the time when I quit making videos, because when I did the races of men, I found the Jewish people in there so much. And then I start learning more about Johann Blumenbach and Pritchard. And then I found out these guys are Jewish, and these are they're like the pretty much the fathers of modern racism. Really, these are the ones that came up with the Caucasian and the Negroid and all this here good stuff. But yeah, so without further ado, let's continue to move on with this right here. We're going to talk a little bit about the lost tribes. And I know some of us out here in our community over here, we don't like to deal with the lost tribes and we don't like to deal with the Bible. But I'm sorry to tell you, but it's as you learn more about you being over here in the Americas before Christopher Columbus got here, you're going to learn that it's a direct tie back to the Bible. But hey, that's something for you guys to kind of focus in. It's going to be really amazing once Dane Calloway catches into this. It's going to be amazing. But right now, he's not ready for that. He's doing a great job what he's doing. He's bringing out a lot of information. He really makes you think. Great job, that young man. Great smart man. But let's move on ahead here. And we're going to talk a little bit about The Lost Tribes, a Myth. It's the name of this book right here, The Lost Tribes, a Myth. And something about this book, it's really caused me to do a video on it. Now, I have this map up here on the board. As you can see, this is I found a snippet of the book on this video on this Internet Archives. As you see, The Lost Tribe of Myth. It is an actual book. I think that's page two. Let's see, what is it? Page 256. I can't seem to. And we can go ahead and zoom in. I'm going to do a lot more on this book as well. A lot more on this book. This is huge. But it says, The Lost Tribe, a Myth, page 256. We're not going to read anything. If you want to read a little bit of something there, you can see Judaism got a lot to do with it. Jewish. Anyway, I'm supposed to leave that alone. That's what we're going to focus on, this map. This map is in that book. And I'm only showing you this page because of this map is truly in the book. Let's see if we can zoom in again and get to the next page. It's going to take a minute to download those pages. And over here we get into the Khazars. Yeah, we're going to do a lot on this book. Okay. Anyway, you can see that this map is in the book, right? All right, we're going to take one more thing. We're going to try to go and see if we can buy this book. It's always good to have the books in your hand. You know how I do. Let's go ahead and see if we can buy this book. And as we suck, I went and I did a shop for a Lost Twelve Tribes and Myth, and I got a few books. And you see, books are kind of expensive, $75, $6 and 95 cents. But what I found is the more expensive the book, the more they're trying to hide something. Yeah, if you don't believe me, watch this here. I'm gonna show you something here. Look at some of these books right here. Real cheap. This book, The Lost 10 Tribes of Israel Found. Ooh. Why is this book $500? $555 for this little book. You see that? It's not that big of a book. $555. But that's cheap. That's really cheap. Why would I say that's cheap? Let's go and take a look at some other ones. What about this book right here? What book is this here? The Indian Tribes of the United States. Now, this is something we really want to get over here in our community. I'm not going to spend that much money for it. I'm going to try to find it another way. Look at that. $1,600. Expensive. They got something to hide there. But these books, that seemed like a pretty good collection. It looked like it's in good shape. So that's probably could be expensive because it is a collector's item. And we know we got nuggets in there as well. Let's keep it moving and let's go and take another look and see if we can find out what's going on with this Lost Tribe of Myth thing right here. All right, now check this out. We scrolled on over here. Look at this book right here on Amazon. The Lost Tribes, a Myth. $9,500. Here are the books. They're not the same book. I mean, these are two are the same books. They're not like two different books, but But still, $9,500. $9,500 to read a book. I'll tell you something. Let's go over and take a look over here and see right here on Amazon. I'm on Amazon right now. Look at this here. That one book, The Lost Tribe of Myth. $9,500 for that book. Should I buy it, guys? I don't think so. No, we're not going to buy that book. Absolutely not going to buy that book. No, we're not going to buy that book. But when you got stuff like this here, it makes you think. It's not like it's golden. Look, it's not a huge book. $9,500. That's because your history is hiding. They want you to pay to go get it. And they want to get it out of your reach so you can't get it. All right, now that we see how expensive that book is, let's take a look. And you saw the map. Let's go back over here. We need to make sure that you see that that map is the map. See this map right here? If you look on this map, something I wanted to show you before I jumped over there, let's go ahead and zoom in on this map and see what's in this map. This is the map. Oh, by the way, let's zoom back out so you can see something. That is a map of Africa. Everybody knows what that looks like. Yep. And if you look at the Pangaea, which is in a whole nother video, you'll notice that Brazil fits perfectly right in here. Perfectly. Huh. Okay. There's a reason. But anyway, as we zoom in on this map of so-called Africa, zoom in and see what we see here. Something weird going on here. Why is it we see Jews here? San Tome, remember I told you about San Tome in my last video? You need to read about San Tome. San Tome Jews, where they had sent those kids between, I think it was between the ages of 3 and 10 and had them reclassified as Catholics. Yeah, they were sending Jews to Africa for some reason and into the internal walls of Africa. And let's go over here. Anybody knows anything about the Lost Tribes or the Tribes of Israel? There's Levite cities right here. Bnei Ephraim. Look at that, Ephraim. Anybody knows? Yeah. Dahomey Jews. Okay, but I just wanted you to see that this is the same map I'm going to show you. It's a lot better on the map that I have. See, everything's the same from this book. You see? There's no tricks. No politics here. Let's go to the map I want to show you. See? Now, here we go. We got it where you can see. I just got it like this so you can see it better. So, right? Now, let's go ahead and zoom in on this map. Zooming in on this map here. A lot of stuff you can just look for yourself. Look at this here. Once a Jewish colony. What is this? This Timbuktu? Please get the book Babylon to Timbuktu. I should do videos on that one. It's a really good book. But now, the big hang up, again, the big hang up we have over here on our community over here is we try to separate the Bible from us being found here. I already know. I've done my DNA and I got lucky enough to find that my dad and my parents were right. They said that we were always here. And my Y haplogroup shows that I'm a Q haplogroup, and that's the only place you can find it was over here in the Americas. Anyway, let's continue, Mark. Let's go here. Jewish trace. What is this? What is all of this here about, man? Why? And then we go down here and we read down here at the bottom. What do we got here? Yemen Jews and Falasha Berbers, Moorish and Negro Jews. What's this all about, people? What's this all about? Look at this. Let's go. Let's even go into the internals over here. We got Jewish. Oh, what is this? I can't see it. It's a little. Oh, yeah. Jewish traces down here. And they say Jewish traces. You know, it's Jewish is a different thing rather than being the people of the book. Somebody who's something like them or converted into them. Okay, got Taliban Jews. Yahwism right here. Hebrew. And that's another thing. For the folks who try to denounce us over here as being coming from that area or being connected to that area, why do we find so much Hebrew writings all over here? The Bat Creek Stones? stones, they already know that came from Native Americans. The Lost Luna stones. The pyramids down south. And a host of other things. Anyway, I think I proved what I needed to prove here. This map exists, and you see what's on it. All over the place. It's got Jewish trace, or Jew. This is something that these people do not want you to see. This here map comes out of a $9,500 book. Something to think about. Something to really, really think about. Anyway, that's enough of this one. Just keep it short. I found that if I keep them short, I can bring out more information, because you know how we are, especially with some of my old videos. They were too long and people did not watch them because it was just too long and too boring. But there's a lot of information in it. So what I might do in the future is go back and take out those same videos and start going to the point and create some shorts out of those videos. If y'all guys can help me to get this out, because I have found that they blocked the heck out of me on YouTube. It's hard for anybody to see my videos. From the first video, it went out like crazy. And then after that, they started to go down as it's dealing with their algorithm or something. But if you can like it or dislike it, it'd be good if you can like it and share the videos. But either you can like it or dislike it, but do something on it. Comment, whatever. And as far as the comments, for the most part, I turn the comments on for you guys, because I don't have time to read them. I got to be focused on what I'm doing in the day. So at night, I'll read a little bit. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And may we find ourselves in the future. We hope so, right? Keep looking. Keep digging. Later. Shalom.